So this is Tracy Reed. This is her and it's her green child, like
it was visitor led really. I was just telling us that it was it. so much
better. Could just stand there.
Which is spreading the load of the visitors around the whole site so that we can protect the unique archaeology and ecology of the site. And the inspiration is
quite nice, you know, just with the archway and the castle and him looking. See, that's lovely.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want us to get ahead of them, do you?
Well, you don't have to. Essentially, they're going to go down and they're going to sign the book. So.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah, we can go behind.
You could actually, we could just hang there. And that way it's a bit more relaxing.
Oh, brilliant. Thank you.
It's got a bit of history in there, has it, Tom?
Yeah.
Okay. I know it's in the press release, but the online one is something.
Yeah, yeah. It's the same release.
Yeah. Is the host in the castle, Tom?
Yeah. If they don't, I'll tell you who it is.
Yeah. I think I've got it on the off sheet through this channel.
Thank you.